good morning from UAE. This is the best thing when you are riding a bus here in UAE because you can see here while you're waiting, you can see the timings of the bus. Like me, I will wait for this bus 23. It's due already, but he's coming. I can see him now. And also 21 and 22, I can ride on that bus. If in case that I miss the bus 23, I can wait for how many minutes for the bus 21 or bus 23, because I'm not that worried because I know the timings. So there, this is the bus 23. Here it goes. Hi, good morning. Yeah, I will just tap my bus card. So as you can see, there's a sticker that you are not allowed to sit on that chair because there's a rules that one seat apart for a public transportation. So now I can just sit and relax and wait for maximum 45 minutes going to my work. I just want to share you guys how convenient on riding a public transportation here in UAE, especially here in Abu Dhabi. It's really convenient. So now guys, I just want to share on how to put a balance on our bus card, which is having a three ways. So first, we will go to a big machine like this one. So we will just put our bus card here. Then it will show the balance of how much, and but I want to recharge, which is I choose like a monthly for monthly pass of 80 dirham. So this 80 dirham guys, you can ride a two-digit bus for 80 dirhams unlimited for 1 month. So it's really good. So now we'll just put the 100 dirhams. We'll just wait until the light's green. Then now you can see it's processing, so it will be 1 month. So we'll just wait. Done. So now I can get my change of 20 dirhams. So that's it. Now I will just check when it will be expired. So again, I will just put my bus card here, and then yeah, you can see the balance and also the monthly pass. Now this is the small machine also. You will just put the bus card. This one you can just recharge like 5, 10, 20, 50, 100. So I'll just put 5 to show the sample. So this is the second way that you can just recharge if you don't want the unlimited one. So you can just recharge here. You can see this small machine anywhere actually. So it's really convenient. Now we can go to the third one, which is the online. So we will just recharge our card. Same thing, the bus card that we are using. So we will just go to recharge, then put our bus card number, which is at the back of our bus card. We will just input the card number. So it's processing. We will just wait, and then here it goes. So I still having a balance of 1 dirham, so I can just recharge like 10 dirham. So you can recharge 15, 20, it depends on what you want. Like if you don't have like monthly, or you want to choose the card, credit card, so it's easy also if you will recharge it online. So I have already view basket. So I'll just put my email address so at least you can receive an email that it's already credited on your bus card. So payment, we will go for payment, then that's it. So we will pay through card. Now I just started to process the payment of 10 dirhams balance in my bus card account, which I will use my card of course. Then after that, it will take like I think 2 hours of waiting before it will be recorded or credited to your bus card account. And guys, it will show like this. In short, it says that it will be credited to your bus card on within 2 hours. So you will just wait for 2 hours to use this bus card. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.